My brother and I have always been really close. He's 2 years older than I am, and he was diagnosed with autism when he was 2, so right before I was born. I always knew that he was different, but it had never been something that I had to have explained to me. I just kind of thought that that was my brother. As I got older, I got better with being more patient, explaining things in a way that made more sense to him. I don't think that my brother got the greatest opportunity in school, and I think that's my drive, wanting to provide for other kids what my brother never really got. The first day I met Broderick, he reminded me a lot of my brother. He is a very intrinsically motivated child, and he didn't really want me around. He wanted to do everything by himself. And so I had to work at building that relationship and figuring out what made him tick. And after a few weeks of really getting to know each other, I think he kind of accepted me as his partner in getting stuff done. He has grown so much since I started working with him. We're running the Colfax Marathon together, so he's on the running team. Not only that, but we've moved his locker upstairs with all of his peers. So I've given him a lot of freedom, and he's taken it by the horns and really showed me what he can do with it. I chose to study at CU Denver because of the diverse community, both on campus and in the opportunities that I get to teach. I've had some really great experiences so far, a lot of great internship opportunities. My cohort has been great, and the professors are motivating, encouraging, and full of knowledge that they love to share with us. My experience with CU Online has been great. It's given me the opportunity to take classes and be in the classroom as much as possible. It also made it easier for me to not be a traditional student and live on campus. I could live off campus and still get my schoolwork done while getting experience. I like to challenge my kids to be the best that they can be. My mission is to change people's perception on kids with special needs and adults with special needs. Every child with autism is completely different. They impress me so much every day that I can't think of another way I would like to spend my day other than working with kids that just show me that it doesn't matter what disability they have, they can conquer the world.